Panda.
Panda.
Yeah.
Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Choose to be in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the...
Yo, what's up guys, it is your boy Flyboy back again with another flipping video. Let's go. Right, so basically 6ix9ine has literally just, he didn't just drop a song, he dropped a song about 3 hours ago, but literally 5 million views. You see it right there, 5 million, and obviously everyone's saying I ain't gonna listen to him, he snitched, bro. 5 million, explain. He's still fire, well, as far as I know, but everyone has a different opinion, isn't it? You know what I mean? Can't really like say, oh, he's sick and shit. But anyway, right, you ready? Yeah. Gooba, shout out to all the subscribers and all the people that been supporting and still supporting. You know what I mean? Let's go, Gooba. I'm ready. 6ix9ine. Let's go. Oh, yeah, that thing look like Baby Shark. You know the Baby Shark? Is that his new logo? Anyway. Copyright claims. Nigga, don't dick ride, don't blink ride. Leave it to the double thick thighs, twin sisters. Drop it down and wobble, wobble up. Mommy boot it up. Shake it down and gobble, gobble up. Cause my money up. Slide, slide in the belly truck or the rave truck. That beat is crazy. It made the boom, 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 boom. You know what I mean? Like boom, boom. Where's the eyes? Bro, that's mad. Anyway, let's go. Let's do the lyrics. Let's do the lyrics now. I tell a nigga, don't dick ride, don't blink ride. Leave it to the double thick thighs, twin sisters. Don't dick ride, don't blick ride. Leave it to the dick thighs, twin sisters, I think. Don't quote me. Don't quote me, please. Look how happy he looks. He just got out of prison. He looks so happy, don't he? Don't dick ride, don't blick ride. Leave it to the double thick thighs, twin sisters. Okay, so he's basically saying, I think, don't quote. What he's saying, don't dick ride me. Leave it to the double thick twin sisters. So people stop riding my dick, leave it to the girls. So he's probably saying like all the boys that are hating on them, stop dick riding them for clout or something. I don't know, I'm just saying, throwing ideas out there, you know what I mean? Let's go. When I say gobble gobble up, could my money up, not that fact that he like got out of prison early. By the way, he got out of prison early due to the fact that he has asthma and the coronavirus pandemic is going on, so obviously they released him on tag. But hey ho, it is what it is. Shouts to all the people that has been affected by the corona. It's not nice. Well, I'm living life, but I hope it don't happen to any of like people, to anyone. But I'm at the same time, I'm loving it because I'm staying at home and getting paid, so I'm sweet. But anyway, let's go. Shake it down and gobble, gobble up. Cause my money up. Slide, slide in the belly trucker. The rave trucker. Your bestie is a dick sucker. A big dubber. A man said your bestie is a dick sucker. A big dipper. I don't even know what a big dipper is, but anyway. Wait, hold on. He said it's assalamu alaikum. Alaikum. Is he trying to say I'm a... Whoa. It's like assalamu alaikum. Is that what you're trying to say? Oh, where's it? There you go. Asama lama lama meka. Oh my god. You're nothing but a hater. Ooh, you're nothing but a hater. Clout chaser. Yo, stop clout chasing, man. Come on. 6ix9ine, please post my video. Thanks. Oh, man said to catch a nigga outside a chicken shop with 100 shots. Get out of town. Whoa, wordplay. Let's go. Raw, he's still stunting on people, man. It's 42 seconds in, bruv. He's actually still stunting on people. He's a troll. You hear what he said? When you see me, what you talking about? Fuck you talking about? You hear that? Fuck you talking about? Rotted. Let's go. Niggas all the wanna chase clout, bitch. I am clout. Raw. He is actually clout. Considering this is his first song in ages, and TMZ and all them people been saying, oh, he's snitching and all that shit, and he dropped a tune and he dropped 5 million. And people are like, yeah, he's gonna lose. He's like a 5 month, five minutes of fame or something like that. And look at him now. He's come out of prison and dropped a fucking banger again. Bruv, haters can't say shit. Honestly. Anyway, let's go. What you talking about? Fuck you talking about? Niggas always wanna chase clout. Bitch, I am clout. Tell him get up on my face now. Fuck. It's Bruce. It's Bruce. It is Bruce. You know Bruce from, what's it called? Finding Nemo. The Shark. It's Bruce the Shark. I think I went too far back. That's a dog. What are you talking about? Hey. Bruce. Bruce. Google him. Bruce out of Finding Nemo. That's him right there. Huh? Are you dumb, stupid, or what? Oh, I stepped it. Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Huh? Yo. Play me like a dummy, like bitch. Are you dumb? Are you dumb, stupid? Play me like a dummy, bitch. Are you dumb? I'm dumb, huh? Oh my god. Yeah, man said you still got money, but you still fucking ugly, stupid. Listen. Yeah, you got some money, but you still fuck out. Stupid. Listen, when I talk, you better listen. We can make dance, pachata. Slide over, do the cha-cha. Wait, hold on. Hey, listen, when I talk, you better listen, yeah? Serious vibes. I look so innocent, then. We can make a dance, bachata. What's bachata? I don't know what that is. Slide over to the cha-cha, no, the cha-cha slide in there, you know what I mean? Ah. Papa, make me go adios, dimelo, mami, freca, you nasty. I need a Spanish translator. Listen, when I talk, you better listen. We can make dance, bachata. When I dance, bachata. Slide over to the cha-cha. Great papa. Okay, gunshot, make a nigga go bye. Okay, adios. Demon, I think he's saying demon, mommy, Frankie, you nasty. So Frankie, I think that's his missus. I think I didn't really go into the missus. Once 691 and Joe, I fell off the bandwagon. But okay, so he's probably saying his girl's a demon and he calls her mommy. Let me go back. Well, hold up. Listen, when I talk, you better listen. Go adios, demon, mommy, Franca, you nasty. Franca, you're nasty. So Frankie's probably her name and he's saying you're nasty. Okay. Flame up, light it. They see me and get excited. Flame up. She is fucking orange. She is orange as yo, have I got a fruit nearby? Like, she's a Satsuma right there. Mommy, Freka, you nasty. Flame up, light it. They see me and get excited. I saw him. I didn't actually know. No, I get excited when I hear music. It pumps me up. Anyway. Two step, spin around, so fly, pilot, basic. So fly, pilot. I got that one. They see me and get excited. Two step, spin around, so fly, pilot, basic. Been hot, way before coronavirus. They say been hot, way before coronavirus. Raw, look, she knows that bar is fire, Jesus. Man said, that's my shit, don't bite it. Wait, is he dropping a beat again? Is he dropping a beat again? No way. If they drop that beat, that, no way. Yo, read it right now, I swear. Are you ready for this beat drop? Are you ready for the fucking beat drop? Turn it up right now. Wait, Max. Ready? Yo. Look how excited. I'm going to do the same action as well. Look how excited he is. Ready, yeah? I have no way it kicks in. Sisters! When I turn it up! Yo. Assalamu alaikum, you big hater. This song is only 2 minutes and it's already fucking pumping me up. Seriously. Jesus. Assalamu alaikum, you big hater. You nothing but a hater. Cloud chaser. Yo, the way you switch up that flow, you ready, yeah? Cloud chaser, you're mad, I'm back. Big mad, he's mad, she's mad, big fat. Wait, hold up. You're mad, I'm back. Yo, I'm actually back and you're probably mad because I'm back on your screen. Let's go. He used to look so happy when he's filming this as well. You're mad, I'm back. Big mad, he's mad, she's mad. That's a being mad. He's mad, she's mad. Who's he, she? I'm baffled. Yo, you look scary, let's play. I'm back. Big mad, he's mad, she's mad. Big sad, ha ha, don't care, stay mad. Ha ha, don't care, stay mad. You ready? You're mad, I'm back. Big mad, he's mad, she's mad. Big sad, ha ha, don't care, stay mad. Yo, shout out to the editor, that editor is sick. I'm putting that on his face. Yo, 6ix9ine is a troll, but he is so fucking good with it. But most people troll and they're so shit. This guy is fucking fire, let's go. Wait, is he got the umbrella stuck in his hair? LOL. Oh look, his tag. He's still on tag, by the way, guys. Look at your hairy legs. You had no razor to shave yourself in jail, did you? No, I'm joking. Let me not lie, my legs are hairy as well, I can't bother. Man said how I already came home. Wait, hold up. Man said, tell me how I already came home to a big bag. This song probably gonna make it millions. Especially with everyone in isolation watching this. Yo, I'm gonna go on my Instagram and just literally just tag this video to him and see if I get a response. If I do, I do. If not, then fuck it. But yeah, literally, shout out 6ix9ine. That song's fucking fire. You know, you heard. You know what it is. It is what it is. But yeah, thank you for all the supporters supporting. Thanks for the people that are still clicking on my videos. That is crazy during this time. I hope all of you are staying safe. I will be doing a reaction video with my boy on Naruto drillings because I heard bits of it and I don't understand it, so I'm gonna get my boy to translate with me and we're gonna probably get him sitting here. But safe for the supporters and that. Hope you lot give it a like, thumbs up, views, share. I mean, you're inquiring, share it with your friends, they might be bored as well, you might want to see some content, you know. But yeah, it's been your boy Flyboy. I'm the realest one that's rapping. Oh my god, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down, no.